Have you ever wondered what makes Iceland a magical land of adventures? Well, it's an island unlike any other, a place where fire meets ice, creating an enchanting blend of elements that shape a breathtaking landscape. Nestled in the North Atlantic, this island nation boasts a unique geographical makeup, with active volcanoes, towering glaciers, and thundering waterfalls, all coexisting in a dramatic display of nature's power and beauty. The climate of Iceland, often harsh yet strikingly beautiful, adds to its allure. It's a land of the midnight sun in summer and the mesmerizing northern lights in winter. But beyond the natural wonders, there's a rich culture that thrives amidst these extremes. The resilient and creative Icelandic people have a deep-rooted heritage steeped in sagas and legends, which they celebrate with a vibrant array of festivals and traditions. So, are you ready to journey to this extraordinary land? Embark on this journey to explore the land where fire meets ice. Welcome to Reykjavik, the pulsating heart of Iceland. This is a city where modernity and tradition dance a mesmerizing tango. Its skyline, a testament to human ingenuity, is punctuated by the glittering glass facade of Harpa Concert Hall and the towering spire of Hallgrímskirkja Church. These architectural marvels seamlessly blend into the cityscape, reflecting Iceland's forward-thinking spirit while paying homage to its rich cultural heritage. As you wander through the city, the vibrant cafe scene beckons. The aroma of freshly brewed coffee mingles with the scent of Icelandic pastries, creating an irresistible invitation to take a break and soak in the city's ambiance. Each cafe is a hub of creativity and conversation, filled with locals and visitors alike, each adding their own unique rhythm to the city's pulse. But Reykjavik isn't merely a city of architectural wonders and enticing coffee shops. It's a cultural powerhouse teeming with art galleries, museums, and music venues. The National Museum of Iceland tells the story of the nation's journey from its Viking roots to its current status as a prosperous, innovative society. Meanwhile, the streets themselves become a canvas for local artists, their vibrant murals transforming urban landscapes into open-air exhibitions. In Reykjavik, every corner turned reveals a new facet of the city's character. From the bustling old harbor where fishing boats bob beside whale-watching tours to the tranquil oasis of Tjörnin Pond, where ducks and swans glide across the water against a backdrop of colorful houses. And as night falls, Reykjavik's energy takes on a new tone. The city's nightlife is legendary, with an array of bars and clubs where the music plays until the early hours. Yet it's also a place where you can find peace, as you gaze at the stars from the city's peaceful parks or the Solfar Sun Voyager sculpture by the sea. Reykjavik, a city that sets the rhythm for Iceland's adventurous heartbeat. This is a place where every moment pulses with energy and excitement, offering an irresistible invitation to join the dance. Feel the pulse of the earth in the geothermal wonders of Geysir and Strokkr. This is where the ground beneath your feet truly comes alive, where the heat of the earth's core reaches the surface in a spectacular display of power and beauty. Geysir and Strokkr, two of the most famous geysers in the world, are the heartbeats of Iceland's geothermal activity. Nestled in the Haukadalur geothermal area, these geysers have been spouting water towards the sky for centuries. Imagine standing there, watching as the water starts to bubble, feeling the anticipation build. Then without warning, Strokkr erupts, sending a plume of boiling water up to 70 feet high. It's an awe-inspiring sight that captures the raw, untamed essence of Iceland. But what causes these spectacular eruptions? It's all down to the incredible geothermal activity happening beneath the surface. You see, Iceland sits on a tectonic hotspot, the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. As a result, it's home to a wealth of geothermal activity. The heat from the Earth's core warms the groundwater, causing it to rise to the surface. As the water reaches the surface, the pressure decreases, and the water erupts in a powerful geyser. These geysers have a profound impact on Iceland's landscape. They create a unique environment, rich in minerals, where unique ecosystems thrive. The geothermal activity also warms the soil, making it fertile and ideal for agriculture. It's no wonder that these geysers have become symbols of Iceland's dynamic landscape. The geysers also play a significant role in Iceland's renewable energy sector. The heat from the geothermal activity is harnessed to produce electricity and heat homes across the country. It's a sustainable, clean form of energy that sets Iceland apart as a global leader in renewable energy. So, as you stand there, captivated by the eruption of Geysir or Strokkr, remember that you're witnessing more than just a natural spectacle. You're seeing the power of the earth, the energy that drives Iceland, and the potential of renewable energy. The geysers, a testament to the power and beauty of nature. Navigate the magical realm of Jökulsárlón, a lake where icebergs float like silent giants. As we journey southeast, we encounter this extraordinary spectacle of nature, a serene haven where time seems to stand still. Jökulsárlón, or the Glacier's River Lagoon, is a large glacial lake known for its floating icebergs, a testament to the glacial history of Iceland. This lake is not just any body of water, it's a window into the past, a place where you can see, touch, and even taste history in the form of thousand-year-old ice. The icebergs that float on the lake are fragments of the Breiðamerkurjökull Glacier, part of the larger Vatnajökull Glacier. As these ancient ice monoliths break away, they embark on a slow, graceful journey across the lake, creating an ever-changing panorama that is as mesmerizing as it is surreal. Imagine embarking on a peaceful boat journey amidst these floating giants. As the boat gently weaves through the scattered icebergs, you can reach out and touch the frosty surface of the ice. Each iceberg is unique, ranging from pure white to brilliant blue and even black, streaked with volcanic ash. The silence is profound, broken only by the occasional crackling and popping of the ice, and the soft lapping of water against the boat. But it's not just about the ice. Jökulsárlón is teeming with wildlife. Seals can often be seen frolicking among the icebergs, and numerous birds, including the Arctic tern and the skua, have made this their home. It's a symphony of life playing out on a stage of ice and water. As the boat journey concludes, you're left with a sense of awe, a newfound appreciation for the raw beauty and power of nature. The memory of the icebergs, the taste of the ancient ice, the sight of the playful seals, and the sound of the birds stay with you, an indelible imprint on your soul. Jökulsárlón, a tranquil oasis amidst the energetic Icelandic landscapes. A place where the ancient past and the vibrant present coexist, a place that truly embodies the magic and mystery of Iceland. Step into Iceland's volcanic wilderness, a testament to the country's fiery past and present. This rugged terrain, born from the Earth's molten core, tells a tale of raw power and dramatic transformation. The volcanic trails beckon the adventurous spirit, winding through landscapes that defy the imagination. They are pathways etched by ancient eruptions, leading us into the heart of Iceland's geologic wonders. Each step taken on these trails is a step back in time, a journey into the Earth's fiery history. Lava fields stretch out like an alien landscape, frozen in time yet still brimming with life. These fields, once rivers of molten rock, now stand as monuments to the Earth's relentless reshaping. They are a canvas of black and red, speckled with bursts of green where resilient life takes hold. It's a stark contrast that underscores the tenacity of nature, the struggle and harmony between destruction and creation. And then, there are the fumaroles, vents that spew steam and gases from the depths of the earth. They hiss and roar, a constant reminder of the power that lies beneath our feet. It's here that we truly sense the breath of the planet, the pulse of the living earth. As we explore this volcanic wilderness, we are humbled by its vastness and raw beauty. We are reminded of our place in the grand scheme of things, tiny specks amidst the grandeur of nature. Yet, there's a sense of connection, a realization that we are part of this ever-evolving world. The diversity of the landscapes is a testament to the dynamic nature of our planet. Each volcanic feature, each lava field, each geothermal vent tells a unique story of the Earth's past, present, and future. It's a constant reminder of how our planet is alive, breathing, and changing. The volcanic wilderness, a stark reminder of Iceland's ever-evolving landscape. Embark on an exploration of Iceland's hiking trails, your gateway to the country's stunning landscapes. Iceland is a hiker's paradise, a land of diverse and dramatic trails that take you through some of the most breathtaking scenery on Earth. From the rugged mountains to the lush valleys, the expansive glaciers to the vibrant geothermal areas, each trail has a unique story to tell, each bend a new vista to reveal. Consider the Laugavegur Trail, a 55-kilometer journey of discovery that takes you from the geothermal wonderland of Landmannalaugar to the glacial valley of Þórsmörk. This is a world where hot springs bubble amidst colorful rhyolite mountains, where massive glaciers carve landscapes, and where the northern lights dance in the night sky. Or perhaps the Fimvordahals Trail will be your choice, a one-day adventure leading you between two glaciers, Eyjafjallajökull and Mýrdalsjökull, offering stunning views of the south coast and the highlands. This is a land where fire meets ice, where you can walk past fresh lava fields, reminding you of the island's volcanic heartbeat. And then, there's the Snæfellsnes Peninsula, often referred to as Iceland in miniature, due to its diverse landscapes all packed into one place. Here, you can hike up the glacier-capped Snæfellsjökull volcano, roam around lava fields, walk along black sand beaches, and marvel at the majestic sea cliffs teeming with bird life. But the trails of Iceland are more than just routes through the landscape. They are a journey into the heart of a country, a way to connect with its spirit, to feel its pulse under your feet, to understand its past, and to glimpse its future. They are an opportunity to experience the raw, untamed power of nature in its most elemental form. So, tie up your hiking boots, pack your sense of adventure, and set off on a journey that will leave you with memories etched into your soul. Iceland's hiking trails, an invitation to explore the unknown. Witness the ballet of lights in the sky, the mesmerizing northern lights. As night falls, we journey north, where the sky becomes a canvas for one of nature's most extraordinary spectacles. The northern lights, or aurora borealis, are a celestial dance of colors that illuminate the dark expanses above. This ethereal display is a result of particles from the sun colliding with atmospheric gases, creating a light show that leaves spectators in awe. Iceland, with its clear skies and minimal light pollution, provides one of the best stages in the world for this breathtaking performance. From late August to early April, the northern lights grace the Icelandic sky, casting a magical glow on the landscapes below. Each display is unique, with colors ranging from a faint green, often seen on the horizon, to vibrant hues of red, yellow, blue, and violet that fill up the entire sky. These colors are determined by the type of gas particles colliding and the altitude at which the collision occurs. The lights can appear as a simple glow, as rays shooting in all directions, or as a curtain of light undulating across the sky. This unpredictable and ever-changing display is part of what makes the northern lights so captivating. To fully experience this spectacle, one must venture away from the city lights into the tranquil serenity of Iceland's wilderness. With patience and a bit of luck, you may find yourself under a swirling, shimmering canopy of light, a sight that is both humbling and exhilarating. So why does this phenomenon occur more frequently in places like Iceland? The answer lies in the Earth's magnetic field. The auroras are more likely to appear near the Earth's magnetic poles, and Iceland's location makes it a prime spot for these celestial fireworks. Embracing the chill of the night under the vast, star-studded sky, waiting for that moment when the northern lights begin their enchanting dance, is an experience like no other. It's a reminder of our planet's place in the cosmos, a connection to the universe that is both mysterious and profound. The northern lights, nature's most awe-inspiring spectacle. Experience the authentic Icelandic culture in traditional villages. As we journey into these charming locales, we find a living tapestry woven from centuries-old traditions and innovative modern influences. These villages are not relics of the past, but dynamic communities where history is a part of daily life. Imagine the vibrant festivals where ancient sagas are retold and the rhythmic beats of traditional music fill the air. Picture the local artisans, their hands deftly crafting beautiful items that marry age-old techniques with contemporary design. Visualize the communal gatherings where timeless recipes are served, each dish a testament to Iceland's rich culinary heritage. In these traditional villages, the customs of yesteryears blend seamlessly with the pulse of the present. This is a place where the old and new coexist, where the wisdom of the ancestors is respected and the spirit of innovation is celebrated. Icelandic culture, where the past meets the present. As our journey comes to an end, we express our gratitude towards Iceland. This land of fire and ice, where earth meets sky, has shared with us its beauty and power. From the pulsating heart of Reykjavik to the geothermal wonders of Geysir and Strokkr, each corner of this country has shown us a new face of nature. The tranquil boat journey on Jökulsárlón Lake, the volcanic wilderness that stands as a testament to Iceland's fiery past, and the endless hiking trails that lead to the unknown, have all left us in awe. And who can forget the breathtaking ballet of the Northern Lights, painting the sky in unimaginable hues? The culture and traditions of this land, where modernity intertwines with history, have touched our hearts. We hope this journey has inspired you. It's time for you to plan your own adventure, to personally experience this magical land. Discover Iceland, the magical land of adventures waiting for you.